Bollywood actresses who are marriage breakers. Shilpa Shetty. Raj Kundra divorced his first wife Kavita to marry Shilpa Shetty. Kavita blamed Shilpa as marriage breaker as she was responsible for their divorce. Kangna. Kangna always prefers to engage with married man. You can check her affair history. Entire media was mad when there was news that Ajay Devgan cheated on his wife Kajol after developing affair with Kangna. With the news of this affair, Kajol stepped in to save her married life. Even she left home for a couple of months. After this, Ajay drew an ending line on his affair with Kangna to get back his family. Kangna openly had an affair with Aditya Pancholi, who was also married. Aditya was ready to divorce his first wife to marry Kangna, but they broke up finally. After that, Kangna had an affair with Hrithik, who was also married to Suzanne Khan. But this extramarital affair had a nasty breakup and they got separated. Priyanka Chopra. Priyanka also got engaged in an affair with Akshay Kumar, who was the father of two kids. After the news came in light, Twinkle realized the danger and banned her husband from working with Priyanka. No one talks about in public, but everyone in Bollywood knows that Priyanka allegedly was having an affair with Shah Rukh as well. That news created lot of buzz in Bollywood. Finally, Gauri Khan broke that affair and banned Priyanka from coming near her husband. Gauri and her friend Karan Johar also used their power to destroy Priyanka's Bollywood career in every possible way. Kiran Rao. Aamir was having a happy married life with his first wife. But suddenly Aamir divorced his first wife Reena when he fell for Kiran Rao. Kiran Rao was badly blamed for the divorce of Aamir Khan and Reena Dutta. Yami Gautam. Pulkit Sharma developed an extramarital affair with Yami Gautam when he was already married to Shweta Rohira, who was the Rakhi sister of Salman Khan. Pulkit even divorced his wife to marry Yami. Salman Khan always blamed Yami for breaking the marriage of Pulkit and his sister Shweta. Rani Mukherjee. Aditya Chopra divorced her sweetheart Payal Khanna to marry Rani. Payal always said that everything between her and Aditya was normal until Rani entered in their life. Aditya's affair with Rani was the reason behind their divorce. Rekha. Rekha tried many times to break the married life of Amitabh and Jaya Bachchan. Rumor says that Amitabh was even secretly married to Rekha when he was already married to Jaya. But due to Jaya's sheer love for her husband, the couple stayed together. Now also, Bachchan family keep safe distance from Rekha. Shri Devi. Boni Kapoor divorced Mona Kapoor and married Shri Devi, who was already pregnant. Mona never forgave Shri Devi as she was certainly responsible for that divorce. Dream girl Hema Malini. Dharmendra divorced his first wife when he fell in love with dream girl Hema Malini. When his first wife was not ready for divorce, Dharmendra converted his religion to Islam to get married to Hema. Sunny Deol always considered Hema Malini as the marriage breaker, as she destroyed his mother's married life. Ravina Tandon. Anil Thadani divorced his wife Natasha and started dating with Ravina. Anil's fondness towards Ravina was the reason behind that divorce. Preeti Zinta. Preeti Zinta was rumored to have an extramarital affair with Shekhar Kapoor.